Tennessee held their second and final scrimmage of fall camp Friday night under the lights at Neyland Stadium. Coach Dooley called Friday night's session a situational scrimmage.
Well, it was a little different from the first scrimmage because we kind of mixed some things up, did some situations. We gave Justin Worley a lot of snaps, gave him some snaps with the ones just to do that. We mixed up a couple of the offensive linemen with the ones, just kind of working on contingency plans. I felt like the offense, you know, was explosive, a lot of explosive plays, and scored a lot of points. Did a good job there, and we got to do a little bit better job in the back end. I think there were a lot of breakdowns in communication in the back end that led to a lot of the big plays, and so it's going to be important for us to kind of shape down, you know, what we do so we don't make many mistakes.
One particular situation gave the keys to the Vols offense to sophomore quarterback Justin Worley. Worley went 15 for 28 for 229 yards, two touchdowns, and two interceptions.
I mean, you have to be on top of everything. You're going from 2 minute to 4 minute to overtime to just running our base offense. You have to be on top of everything and staying sharp and being able to lead in those different situations is really key to the position that me and Tyler play.
On defense, the Vols were led in the stat column by sophomore linebacker A.J. Johnson with 12 tackles, and redshirt junior defensive back Byron Moore, who had two interceptions.
It gets tough sometimes, you know, just seeing so many new information coming at you. You just got to take it all in and whatever you just try to stick most of it and just clean up the rest later on. But it does get tough. But at the same time, you know, the coaches do a good job in our meetings, installing it, making sure it's clear when we get, so by the time we get out to the field, we can just go out there and execute.
Tennessee will take Saturday off and return to Haslam Field Sunday afternoon. From Neyland Stadium, for UTSports.com, I'm Evan Ellis.